from Hong Kong. Today is the last day of our trip. We leave from Hong Kong to go back to the U.S. Right now I'm on the Kowloon side, and you can see across Kowloon Bay to Hong Kong Island. And it's actually the clearest view I've been able to see in the visits that I've been here, because there's not as much fog this time of year. So it's actually very beautiful, but I'm excited to get back home to the U.S. and be able to see Alex and the dogs and get back in my routine. So, bye-bye!